This video records the first restoration test run of U.S. Navy locomotive number 6500174 on Tuesday, March 8, 2011. Number 174 is a 65-ton Whitcomb, built in 1944 and operated by the United States Navy on the Hawaiian island of Oahu. Number 174 last ran in 1974 when it was donated by the Navy to the Hawaiian Railway Society.